Welcome back. All right, no tricks here. We're whipping up fun-filled, healthy Halloween treats with our awesome friend, Danielle Domingo, dietitian with Akron Children's Hospital. So she's not our Debbie Downer today. I know everybody likes the candies and the junk food.
I don't want to be the party pooper today. I'm the dietitian that thinks all foods have their place.
Yes. And we'll be probably eating Kit Kats and Snickers, so it's a way to kind of level
Absolutely.
It out, too.
Absolutely.
But they're so cute.
These are some healthy recipes that you can take to a party, fill up on, lower in calories. They're going to be very good on the protein and fiber.
Yes.
And then you're going to feel a little less guilty about indulging on those sweet treats.
Okay, Danielle. All right, let's start with the brooms.
So these are broomsticks here, a witch's broom. And these are made with just string cheese. So you're going to cut this string cheese. Actually, we got three brooms out of one string cheese.
Oh, nice.
And then you just make some slices there at the end, and you're gonna put the pretzel stick in, and then you actually tie it with a chive.
That is easy.
It actually has a pretty good flavor.
That's darling. All right, we're carving peppers, which is much easier, we've decided, than carving pumpkins.
This was a lot easier to carve compared to pumpkins.
Yes.
So yep, these, again, this is a very high fiber, low calorie snack. You get that crunch, and then pairing it with some sort of dip.
Yeah.
So this is a ranch dip, veggie dip, that I made with plain Greek yogurt.
Ooh.
And I just mixed in a packet of ranch dressing, and there you go, you get some protein too.
Yum,
you can
delicious.
Put it in a cute bowl.
And it's a good idea before maybe you go out trick-or-treating to maybe eat something healthy so
Absolutely.
You're not hungry.
You don't want your belly grumbling when
right.
you're out with the kids trick-or-treating. So definitely fill up on something like a complex carb
right.
and a good protein.
Okay.
Even if it's half a peanut butter sandwich.
Okay, good idea. All right, this one's cute. Look at this.
This is a skeleton head.
Is that not darling?
So this was made out of hummus. You can use any kind of hummus that you want. I picked just the plain original hummus.
There's so many flavors.
And you just kind of mold it with a spatula, and then you can have pretzels on the side, or I have some crunchy non-starchy veggies to go ahead and dip in there.
How did she get this here? Thanks to Giovanni.
Yes, thank you. Giovanni was my lifesaver
yes,
today.
You had to hold it the whole way here. It looked perfect.
This
Good
was
job.
A tricky one, hard to transport. Keep that in mind.
Yeah, keep that in mind. Deviled eggs, my favorite.
Yes, this is a great, great, high protein, carb-free, essentially, snack.
Okay.
So these pumpkin deviled eggs were made with sriracha. You get a lot of kick there. You like spicy though, so you're adventurous.
Oh, that's perfect.
Good.
She goes,
good.
I put too much sriracha in it to make the color orange.
You have
it's
to.
It's so good.
You mix in that red sriracha
oh
and
gosh.
The yolk, and it makes that really pretty orange color.
Oh, that's really good. Really, really
That'll
good. And then caprese salad, but in a cute way.
Caprese salad made in the form of eyeballs. So we have a basil leaf down. We have, I used Roma tomatoes, but you can use grape tomatoes, Campari tomatoes. You're gonna slice those, get the sliced mozzarella balls. And I even made it easy and purchased the sliced black olives. Just so literally you just set it down on there and then you can drizzle it with some balsamic vinaigrette and an olive oil. I found a garlic infused olive oil to give it a little bit of extra flavor. You can even kind of finish it off with a little bit of salt and pepper.
Yeah.
There you go. It's a Halloween twist on a caprese salad.
This is a great, great table. Can you imagine this at your house and the kids coming in? So some other maybe ideas, you're saying maybe hand out pretzels or something. You may not be the popular house, but you will with the parents.
No, and also to kind of save yourself and save those
yes.
calories, make sure you pass
oh,
out candy that is not your favorite. So
right.
don't have your favorite candy because then it's like two for the trick-or-treaters, three for me.
Right, like a Kit Kat, exactly.
And
then also don't eat, make sure you bring that candy home, kids, so
yes.
mom and dad can check it
make
out.
Make sure it's definitely inspected.
Yeah.
You want to be careful that, you know, nothing's been tainted, nothing's expired, and there's no holes in the
yeah.
candy.
Those are so
Let's
good.
Let's dive in.
I'm not
yes.
even
What are they, hummus?
This is hummus. You want to try the hummus?
No,
it's
I was,
be
what's,
the hummus.
What's inside
oh.
of that?
So this yes. sriracha,
so
lots of sriracha.
It's very hot.
There's a kick
spice to it.
What
I better,
you can
I better
do
be
it.
Careful.
You
okay.
think it's doable?
Oh, no, this is, you
oh,
can
we
do
move
this.
You down to the broomstick?
Oh, I'm sure.
Why
so
not one of these?
Good question.
Those
are broomsticks.
Adorable.
Darling. All right, all the information will be on our website, fox8.com. We love you, Danielle.
Thank you.
Great ideas.
Great job.
We'll be right back.
Fox 8 Recipe Box is brought to you by Dean Supply.